all of us know that we were slaves and under the Britishers. First we earned our independence, then we earned our republic, and then we formed our constitution. All these three things, they have not been achieved so easily. A lot of hard work, a lot of sacrifice, a lot of perseverance. बहुत सारी चीजें हैं उसमें गई हैं. देशभक्ति, the will to be free, that has not been achieved so easily. So today we should take pride, honor on this day that yes, we are independent, we are a republic country, and we have our own constitution. That is, we should feel proud about it, and we should learn a lesson that all this thing which we remember for so long, and it will keep being remembered because of the hard work putting by our martyred soldiers, martyred freedom fighters and politicians, those who were then, they led us to become free, and then our republic was formed, and then constitution was formed. So hard work always pays, and it is remembered, it is cherished for long. So today we stand here, take the oath and pledge, and now the time has come, we'll take the oath. I will read out, give a pause will be there for you to repeat, the way you have your morning prayer, same way we'll do it, first in Hindi, pehle Hindi mein, uske baad fir Angrezi mein. Okay, now all of you raise your hand, put your hand like this, and repeat what I say loudly, okay? Bharat ka samvidhan,
Uddeshika,
हम भारत के लोग भारत को एक संपूर्ण प्रभुत्व संपन्न समाजवादी पंथ निरपेक्ष लोकतंत्रात्मक गणराज्य बनाने के लिए तथा उसके समस्त नागरिकों को सामाजिक आर्थिक और राजनैतिक न्याय विचार अभिव्यक्ति विश्वास धर्म और उपासना की स्वतंत्रता प्रतिष्ठा और अवसर की समता प्राप्त करने के लिए तथा उन सब में व्यक्ति की गरिमा और राष्ट्र की एकता और अखंडता सुनिश्चित करने वाली बंधुता बढ़ाने के लिए दृढ़ संकल्प होकर अपनी इस संविधान सभा में आज तारीख 26 नवंबर 1949 ईस्वी मिति माघ शीर्ष शुक्ल सप्तमी संवत 2006 विक्रमी को एतद् द्वारा इस संविधान को अंगीकृत अधिनियमित और आत्मसमर्पित करते हैं. सत्यमेव जयते, जय हिंद जय भारत. All of you.